think it was our anniversary in November. So I asked her, what would you like? So she said, I need a house.
This was the third or fourth property that we came to. The time when we entered the floor, you can say it was love at first sight. Living area is huge, and other spaces also, the bedrooms, but the bathrooms, they were, it was the kind of house that we wanted for. But it was really big and it looked so beautiful because we had this whole area to ourselves and it looked really big. And then me and my mom decided which room, who will get which room.
Yeah. And you were happy about the fact that everybody has a
room
which with is their own bathroom. Yeah. And there were spacious bedrooms.
There are many things with 4S builders which is different. The kind of concepts they have, the kind of locations they find to make a house is different.
It's park facing, so we'll never have a parking challenge there. Because it's open, you want to do a function, call your friends, there is ample parking space in the front. It has to be a package. It can't be just I have put the best sanitary or I have put the best lights or I have put the best fans. It's a package that you are looking at in a home, and that is what we found in 4S.
It was a complete package because there was nothing. We just had to get our stuff and get settled. There was nothing vis-a-vis, you know, the lighting and the fixtures. The kitchen is complete. It's a lovely kitchen, a huge storage space also.
Thank you, 4S, for giving us a home to live in. Thank you.
She's the reason that we bought the house. She's
okay,
the one who instantly
yeah.
said that yes, we should, you know, finalize on this.
This was the best place I met.
Mama and everyone, we all are from Delhi, so past almost the entire life they have been in Delhi. So Gurgaon moving was first a challenge for us. So then looking a property which is secured, having a good vicinity to stay, so green environment, neat environment, clean environment, and beyond that safe environment which was required. Once we selected the property with 4S, Sanju Badana, he's a thorough gentleman and a very nice, grounded person, very flexible as to onto the terms and the demands. So because definitely when you're putting your lifelong investment, you require some time, some adjustments have to be done on the finances as well. So that kind of flexibility was available. It is a gated community. We have all fencing done around and nothing to talk about green. The entire area is green. This property definitely is two-sided open. So for us, so well lit, so very well air. So natural air is quite fresh. So even the morning sunrise, 6:30, you open the curtains and you have a bright sunny rays coming into your rooms.
Check is the kitchen and whether it's air, whether it's nice, we don't need to have that to the space. So it's kind of, you know, really clean and clean.
like the energy of the house. We are going to separate some two brackets. We are going to have a separate piece of subject and we will be pasand aaya within 2 days, I think. Next day. So we are going to go.
And being 4S, the layout is very nice. So the layout is very simple, but it is very nice. And it is a universal layout. So even after 5 years or 10 years, it's nothing that it makes you bore or you would like to change. Yes, interior is a separate part about it. But otherwise, the structural layout and the floor layout is very well. Cheers to them. Definitely, we look forward for more upcoming projects. If God's grace is there, definitely we would like to buy one more properties with them.